you're gonna need to stay far back so you don't get electrocuted. Better yet, I'll meet you up top that hill. I'm guessing that's where we'll find Gundahar.
Electrocution here would be a fitting end. She doesn't love me anymore.
Well, I'm no human, but it seems a bit more complex than that. Now you make sure you're long gone before the fireworks start.
All right. I'm going already.
Go on.
Don't mind me. I mean, I just lost the love of my life.
Now that's more like it. Time to take care of a few tanks and planes.
Thank you. destroyed half my army in Monteverde. And now you've come to finish the job. Why?
You ask why? You destroy human outposts and invaded their cities. And for what? Sunstones and relics?
Knack. I'm merely righting a wrong. Today, goblins live primitive lives in the forests and mountains. But before the Crystal Wars, we had our cities and our civilization. I simply seek to return to those times.
And I'm simply here to show you that attacks on the humans will not be ignored.
You are their tool! We have lived in the wastelands long enough. Destroy this monster.
so many weapons. They've all got to go.
It appears Gundahar is directing operations from that tower.
Let's go have a chat with him. Not so fast. Okay, I got him. Now what?
I wasn't sure that would work. What took me 20 years to build, your creature took 20 minutes to destroy. Do you love destruction so much, Doctor?
When destruction brings peace, yes. Yes, I do.
Even if I'm defeated, peace won't come. Goblins will rise against humans. What happened today won't prevent that revolution.
No, but it will delay it. Some rebalancing has to happen, yes, but your way is not the way.
Naughty, naughty.
I will be back!
I'm sure he will at that. But we've fought a long time before he can build up again. Now, let's go find that key.
He never listens to me.
Well, the doc doesn't listen to most people. I wouldn't take it personally. Does he, ever talk about your parents?
No.
You ever wonder why the doc takes care of you instead of me?
Well, that's an easy one. You're never around.
That's true. I would make a very bad parent. I'm always wandering off somewhere. Lucas, you think you fight with the doc. My little sister, I mean your mother, that was something to see. Half the time they worked together, she was telling him off about something or another. What I'm trying to say is, you take after her. You're smart. But that's not all. When you talk back to the doc, make him think about what it is that he's doing, that's when I'm the proudest of you. Just try not to judge him. He can't help the way he is.
Proud of me, huh?
Very. Come on, let's finish unloading, get some sleep. We got a big day tomorrow.
Morning. It's done. Knack took out Gundahar's entire weapons operation. We can hunt for the key without distractions now. And we found Charlotte. Alive.
What?
She's alive. And she doesn't want me.
What do you mean, alive? What happened out there?
Well, that's a story for another time. So, where's the cave painting?
Well, the path leads through those ruins and up that cliff. Pretty rough going. Lucas and I scouted ahead and did a bit of setup this morning.
Well, good. Let's go. No time to waste.